Welcome to a tutorial on canceling Spotify Premium. It is a different method depending on whether you subscribe via the website or with your Apple ID on iPhone. I will show you both ways of canceling. Let's begin with on web. Open up a web browser and load Spotify.com. Log in to your account if you need to. Click on your profile in the top right and then click on Account. In the Account Details page, it should show you your Spotify Premium subscription. Click on View Details. On this page, you can click the Change or Cancel option. This is the Edit Subscription page, and you can edit your service or cancel it. Click on Cancel Premium. You will now just need to confirm it and it will be cancelled. I will now show you how to cancel Spotify Premium on iPhone. If you go into the Spotify app, you will notice there is no option to cancel from your account options, even though you can view your subscription. So this is how you can cancel it. Go back to your iPhone dashboard and open Settings. Scroll down to iTunes and App Store. Now tap on your Apple ID and then choose View Apple ID. On your Apple ID page, scroll down to Subscriptions and open it. This will show you a list of your current and expired subscriptions. If you subscribe to Spotify Premium using your iPhone, it should show you it here and allow you to cancel it by clicking on it and then choosing Cancel. Since I did not subscribe with iPhone, it does not show it here for me, so I am using this Netflix subscription as an example. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials.